shan't be a merriment, just making my mug of Milo. Cheers.
I'm not sure if the sound's going to cut out. I don't know if it cut out on the broadcast or just the recorded video because of the copyright bullshit they got going at the moment. But if it does, well, sorry. And I will just say, I mean, at least this is, you know, they've got my comment here is, you know, I don't give a fudge about all the copyright shit. You know, that's not my problem. That's their problem. They're pushing their problem onto us, you know. We're just here to broadcast and do our thing. We don't want to have to be worrying about copyright and all that bullshit, you know. Twitch, you guys sort it out like YouTube does or whatever. Just get it sorted. Let us do our thing. Happens sometimes. Why did I need a controller? I mean, they've been blocked there last time.
Thank you. Power up, down, laser, surround.
After the stream, I think before I go to bed, I'm gonna watch some Ryback on. I think there is no map when you played this on the Amiga. She said that. Which kind of ruins it, really. You know? I don't know why I keep using it, like. So much more fun if you just find your way through, but you don't get as far, that's for sure. It takes a lot longer, I think. Especially with me. I'm gonna go back and forth around the circle, I'm done that already, listen to that. Yeah, might have got the boss. Anyway, start the area again, mate.
Get out. Well, it comes in peace. Learn the stage. Does that mean just that I put my name on there? Doesn't actually happen. Just keep getting higher and higher. Like.
dare I say.
You know it's coming.
Like a higher love.
Don't you know about the old people, maybe the old people. Oh, look, I am a number. I'm already number.
Who knows?
Where am I?
That was that code. It's 2-1. Maybe I've died.
Rude.
Just gonna have a bit of a bowl up.
Yeah. Mm. This is the pro formula, by the way. Not just your normal Milo. This is the pro one, okay? The pro one. Alright? Alright. Good? We're good? Okay. Huh? Alright? Okay?
While I'm reading it, so I'm just, well, I'm not reading, but while I'm having a mile, I'm reading a bit of, just reading a bit of a book here. It's got pictures. I can't show it to you. All of a sudden, I have to get my cam going so I can show the pictures. Okay, boys and girls? It's called Hellboy, Volume 1, Seed of Destruction. Pretty sure that's a double... Double hyphen. Wake the Devil. It's quite good. Yeah, it's quite good. Enjoying it. Yes. Can you? If you could see, you can't. You can't see that. So, yeah, some really nice. It's quite nice. Yes. Mm.
The problem, of course, is what you do wake the devil.
Well, there's no real
can't put him back to sleep again.
He's always in school, he's there somewhere, you know. He's always hanging around somewhere. You know, most of the time, he's probably, you know, if you've got your cupboard or your closet closed, he's probably hiding behind one of those doors there, somewhere in there. Yeah, he's in there. What's he now? Probably with a, might be a bit of scuffing going along. A bit of scuffling. Bit of his left on the walls, bit of scuffling. From the scuffling. There might be a dirty hanky in there too, wouldn't you? Next time when you open the closet, there might be just a dirty hanky on the ground there. It's a bit crusty old dirty hanky from something. Yeah, not definitely not from blowing an eyes or something like that, you know.
Bloody manager around that one.
He just sat on me, didn't even move. Like, he didn't even like try and go back and forth, like bite me and then go away, come back, bite me again. Like, you know, give me a bit of a damage, go away, give me more damage, you know, a bit like that. Damage on. You know, give me a chance and I'll get away. Look, dead.
Multiple. We'll be right back. Thank you. Oh, this is nasty. I'm gonna pop the ball around or something.
Yeah, I might have a little break actually.
Thank you. Now! Thank you. It's really weird, this bit. Even besides the lag, so I'm playing on console, on the PlayStation, so you've got the extra, you've got the lag from, I mean, also in Australia, so you've got this huge, you've got a latency and the lag from the console and just from streaming, but it feels like when you're in this flying bit that the eight direction doesn't work properly. Like sometimes if you try and go directionally, it's like it'll only let you go up and right if you're shooting at the same time. It's weird. Sometimes it seems to lock you in four directions. It's strange. And like once you're pushing in a direction for a certain amount of time, it like accelerates and you just smash into the side. Well, that's why I'm doing a lot of little jittery movements because of the lag. It's going to be hard to get through. Like, I'm going to need all those six lives. I can't remember if I even got through this bit on the Amiga the first time, but yeah, it's so good though. It's so smooth and it's perfectly made. It's fast, but just enough difficulty and variety and the length of the missions so that when you do die, it's so quick, you jump back in straight away. It's so smooth and fast, like, doesn't really feel punishing, but it's definitely a challenge. It's just perfectly balanced, this game. And like, I didn't realize it back then. I was amazed. It was one of the first games I got on the Amiga. I think it was just that I bought two games when I got the Amiga. I think this was one of them, and I loved it straight away. But that was like my first experience. I didn't realize back then how good this game was compared to all the other games I played on it. Yeah, it's weird. Even on this emulation version on the PS5, the Switch version runs better, but I can't stream off the Switch, so. Well, it's a PS4 version, really, so maybe that's why it's got. The first time I tried to stream it, I ran it in HDR, and it was just horrible. I thought it was going to be unplayable until I turned the HDR off. It was a lot better. Anyway, I'm going to have a couple of sips of Milo. Okay.
Not enough lives.
We'll be right back.
Yeah.